everyone, so in today's video I am going to be doing a really exciting video, and it is a back to school night routine. But this is a collab with the absolutely gorgeous, stunning Abigail. She's honestly one of the nicest people ever. I've met her in real life and online too. I don't know if that makes any sense. I love her so much and I'm so happy to be doing this collab with her. She's also going to be doing the same video, so if you want to go check out her video, click her thumbnail right here and it will take you to her channel. If you're on a phone, then just click the link in the description and it will take you there also. But yeah, you guys are absolutely gonna love her video, so don't forget to go check it out after you've watched mine. And I hope you enjoy this, give it a thumbs up, and let's just crack on. So my school night generally starts with me coming home from school, obviously, and entering the house. Pretty standard. And then, obviously, straight away, drop down my bag, walk straight to the kitchen, and find food. Because I've spent all day at school, and I just want to eat and comfort myself. I don't even know what I'm saying.
Let's see what is in the fridge.
And because the kitchen cupboard is not enough, I resort to the fridge.
I would eat the massive chunky triple chocolate dessert, but I'm having Chinese for tea, so...
But most of the time, there's nothing in there that I actually want. So then instead, I go into the other room and get the big box of crisps, and today I picked Pickled Onion Monster Munch. Very excitedly, as you can see. And then I just made my way upstairs, into my bedroom, dropped down my bag, and just chill. Well, at least try to. I usually finish procrastinating and sit on my phone for a while until I decide it's actually time to try get something done. But like I said, it probably doesn't end up getting done because this is what happens.
To be honest, I'd rather it be, if I can get the lid off my pen, A plus B equals C B A, which is how I feel right now about this homework. So I'm just gonna put you off for, can you please be quiet? The rest of the night. Oh no, forgot about this chocolate bar. I've been sat on it, I know it's not even a chocolate bar.
And then I just sit and eat. And eat. And then clean up my mess. And just wipe it on the floor. And then eat again. You'll see this occurrence a lot throughout the video. Then typically my mum will come in and say something along the lines of this.
That's my daily routine. My mum throwing all my s*** in my bed. Videos are boring and she don't know how to edit. Thanks. Chugging on my crisps, mum help.
And then I just sit and watch more videos. Until I just decide to sit on my phone and catch up on social media and what I've missed throughout the school day.
Oh, I need to get changed. Oh, great. Take a break, take a Kit Kat. At least you know now why it's called that.
And then I get changed out of my school clothes into something more comfortable so I can film a YouTube intro. And this is a little behind the scenes of the intro to this video. And then tea usually arrives, and tonight we had Chinese. I know this doesn't look very appetizing because it's literally covered in sweet and sour sauce, but I love sweet and sour sauce, so yeah, I just eat my tea and then come back upstairs. Usually I'll just sit on my laptop and check emails, if I have any that is, lol, and then just go back on my phone again on Snapchat. And then it's time to get in the bath. And then when I finally stopped being an absolute complete weirdo, I decided to do actual normal bath things. So now I'm going to use this Body Blends Oats Oats Baby coffee scrub, which I kindly got sent by Body Blends, and honestly this made my legs so soft, I honestly can't even explain it to you. Like, literally I've used this 3 times now and it's the best thing ever. Like, I am not even a fan of coffee and I can't stop using this. Like, the smell is amazing. So even if you don't like coffee, you would love this, but they have all the different ones on the website to check out. And then I decided to brush my teeth. I also had toothpaste in my mouth, so that was pretty awkward. And also danced to myself too. As you can tell, I'm quite the fan of Beyoncé. And then once I'm finally ready for bed, I will actually get into bed and then just sit and scroll through my phone again. And tonight I was watching the new episode of Pretty Little Liars, which was so intense. And let me know what you thought about it in the comments, because honestly, I cried, I laughed when, I won't say for any spoilers, but yeah.
Oh, Jesus, don't look.
And then I realised I actually have school tomorrow and finally go to sleep. It for my school night routine. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, you know what to do. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe down below, and also comment some of the videos you want to see. Thank you so much for 8k subscribers. Like, that is honestly crazy. 2 weeks ago or less, that I was at 5 subscribers. But if you enjoyed this video, like I said, give it a thumbs up and subscribe and everything. Comment down below and I'll see you in my next video. Bye! Don't forget to check out Abby's video. Go now. Go now, this is a reminder. My phone needs to shut up. Okay, bye.